good morning. Come here, look at here. What is this? This is a big bear. This is a big bear. How big it is? Very big. Children, look at here. What is this? This is a bear. Very big. Look at here. What is this? This is also bear, but it is a small bear. This is a small bear. Now, today we are going to learn comparisons of big and small. Today you are going to learn comparisons big and small. Children, come with me, come with me now. Come here. Today's topic is comparisons. Today's topic is comparisons. Big, small. Big, small. Look at here, children. What is this? This is a ball. What is this? This is also ball. But it is a big, it is a small. It is a big, it is a small. Now look at down. What is this? This is a big cup. This is a small cup. This is a big cup. This is a small cup. Now you are going to do light activities. Okay, children, come here. Yes, children. Here so many things are there. Look at here. This is a big leaf. This is a small leaf. Repeat after me. Big leaf, small leaf. Big flower, small flower. Big flower, small flower. Big ball, small ball. Big ball, small ball. Big bucket, small bucket. Big bucket, small bucket. Big bottle, small bottle. Big bottle, small bottle. Big plate, small plate. Big plate, small plate. Last, big cup, small cup. Big cup, small cup. Now we are going to do another activity. Now look at here, children. This is an A4 sheet and draw a big circle, small circle. Big circle, small circle. And color the big circle with blue color. With blue color. Big circle is big. Now it is completed. Now take the pink crayon and color the small circle. Small, small, small. Circle is small. 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 Now it is completed. Okay, children, do this activity and send me videos. Bye.